Hello, I'm Rudy Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston. Welcome to Radio Free Charleston. This week, we are going to focus on the 15th production of the Mark Scarpelli, Dan Kehde rock opera, Mary, which opens the day after Thanksgiving. We're also going to have a great new music video from our friends Frenchy And The Punk. Plus, there will be animation. But first, it's time for more Turkish superhero action. After Thanksgiving, Mary opens at the West Virginia State University Capitol Center Theater. This is the rock opera about the birth of Christ, written by Dan Kehde and Mark Scarpelli 15 years ago. It's become a Charleston tradition. We're going to bring you three songs from the show this week, including our first one, featuring Jonathan Tucker as Joseph and Sarah Schleiss as Mary. Here is First Star on Radio Free Charleston.
The first time I stay.
question.
Now it's time for animation. All right, next up, From Mary, which opens the day after Thanksgiving. Performance dates are on the screen in front of me. We have Donnie Smith with The Most Powerful Man in Judea, backed up by the cast of Mary, of course. This is a rehearsal, but it's not a dress rehearsal, so the kids are in civilian outfits. They let us into an early rehearsal so we could bring you advance notice of the show. Like I say, here is Donnie Smith as Herod with Most Powerful Man in Judea on Radio Free Charleston.
Thank you.
may remember Frenchy and the Punk. Scott and Samantha are buddies from New York, the goth cabaret duo. We devoted an entire show to them a few weeks ago on Radio Free Charleston number 143, and they are currently recording an exciting project. It'll result in two CDs of original music. But they've also just finished a music video for the song Dark Carnivale from their previous album, Happy Madness. Here are Frenchy and the Punk. Samantha and Scott are buddies with Dark Carnivale on Radio Free Charleston.
We run until we
that's about it for this week's Radio Free Charleston. I'd like to thank Dan, Kehde, and Mark Scarpelli of the Contemporary Youth Arts Company and the cast of Mary. Plus, I'd like to thank Frenchy and the Punk for letting us use their music video. Remember, you can follow Radio Free Charleston on Facebook, Twitter, and MySpace. Plus, you can always read Pop Cult for the production notes and see the latest episodes of the show. On the way out, we will hear from Sarah Schleiss with her beautiful rendition of Child, My Child from the rock opera Mary. That's it for me. I got stuff to do.
Radio Free Charleston is brought to you by General Substances. If it's composed of matter, we have a hand or two in it.
Rudy Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston.